And switching gears, this last story should settle the argument over which company makes the best pickup truck. Well, that's based on personal opinion. A Houston, Texas man knows one thing, that his next truck will be a Ford. In big red spray-painted letters, Greg Upchurch wrote, quote, "My next truck will be a Ford," on his 2016 GMC Sierra Denali. This comes after having repeat transmission issues. And before you knock his painting job, he knows it looks terrible, but he figured that's the only way to get GMC's attention. His next truck will be a Ford. We're Dodge people at our house, Ed.
Yeah, well, you make your loyalties, and well, it looks like his is perhaps going to be changing just a little bit. But
he doesn't regret it either. That's the funny part. He's like, well, so mad at this transmission. He's taken it to multiple mechanics, and no one can seem to fix the problem, where they fix it, but the truck just still doesn't feel right. And we at our house also know how frustrating transmission problems can be.
Absolutely.
And expensive.
And expensive, yep. Mm-hmm. And they start to get the better of you. But I'm sure we're going to hear from some GMC people who are proud of their trucks and say they work great.
And they do. It's your opinion. You happen to get a good truck at the right time, and it'll run good for you for years and years.
That's right.
Maybe just happened to be a bad one.
That's it. Now, in the meantime, now we're going to go to Craigslist, and we're going to find that guy's truck on there. And go, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's the one with the bad transmission. It's